Hello, my name is Rebecca Roll, and I'm currently working in Shell International Exploration and Production in the Netherlands. And I've been working at Shell for 2.5 years. Wells is one of the parts of Shell that actually sends the engineers through a structured learning process and an exam at the end of it to make sure they're prepared to enter the well site and be a competent engineer. So I think as far as that aspect, it's very good preparation for real world work.
I'm a recent graduate of Penn State University, and when I joined Shell, I was completely new to the working world. And to get me introduced, I think I joined a lot of networks that Shell offers. Two of which helped the most were New Professionals Network and the Young Shell Network. And both, you meet people from 0 to 5 or 0 to 10 years within the industry, which helps answer questions and compare stories from your first, influences within the industry. Also, there's a lot of mentoring opportunities for interns. If you go through the internship process, they actually ask you to come back and mentor just because you kind of know the ropes a little bit, as well as recruitment possibilities within Shell and in your technical expertise.
Welcome everyone to Shell Rijswijk, the Belridge building, home of EPT Wells and my day-to-day office space. If you come with me, we can take a walk down the hall. Well, we have to get a shot of the coffee machine because I spend a lot of time over here. It's very nice, automatic. I get a lot of coffee every day. Some of the finance offices. Here's some technical guys. Say hi, guys.
Hi, Becca. Hey.
My humble desk in the open office area. As you can see, lots of light. This is my desk. A bit of a mess.
Hello everyone, my name is Lilian Lee and I'm currently working in Shell Malaysia for the past 4 years now. And we are here because we are attending the Computer and Water Management 200 courses. We are preparing ourselves for our round 2 examination, which is one of the exams that we have to take in Wales. Now we are working, but we are also studying at the same time. So this is actually a very well-rounded kind of step for us in Shell to prepare us both academically and also from on-site experiences from the well sites or from the office where you are working, etc., etc.
Here in the Learning Center classroom doing a course in completion and well interventions. Throughout the week we've been learning all about detailed design work on things like wireline units and snubbing units and lots of different completion and well intervention activities to kind of use this information to prepare for our exam in a month. Okay, Junaid, you're on.
My name is Junaid Rahim. I'm a well engineer.
That was pretty serious. I'm Joe Macklin. I'm a process engineer.
These are my colleagues. I think it's always in the back of your head as a woman in a technical field, whether you're going to be taken seriously, whether you are going to be given the same respect as a male engineer, but here in Shell, it's definitely not as much of an issue as you would think. Actually, there's a lot of women in engineering here, and there's a lot of diversity and culture involved, not just male and female, but age and race, gender, you know. So I think in the end, I definitely feel like one of a team.
I mean, it's not really a course, like a class kind of course, but it's more like interactions between different people from different parts of Shell, and we share our experiences and we all throw our ideas on the table and we try to solve a problem together, and that's teamwork, and that feels very, very good. So
I think the only thing I could add to that is the course days are long, but in the end you get a lot of exposure from other parts of Shell, from other people that you're working with. I mean, we're from all over the world, and you would never get this kind of networking experience or even operational exposure than just, you know, doing a course, you know, say in your hometown. And Shell is really good at integrating the different cultures and the different work regions together. So. Here we are in beautiful Amsterdam with all the bikes and canals. It's only 1 hour away from my apartment in The Hague, and I come here a lot to go out to eat, see movies, go to live concerts, and just experience more of the Netherlands in my year abroad. In my experience in Shell, they provide many ways to get that balance between your work life and your personal life, or your life outside of work. I've been able to experience flexible work hours, assistance with furthering your education, paid and unpaid time off, and there's also a lot of special interest groups that you can be involved in with Shell employees that range from sports to career development. Well, thanks for joining me in my office environment, and I really hope you consider Shell for your future employer, and good luck with the rest of your studies.